Hello traders, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to trade with candlestick psychology. Let's go to analyze the market, and this is Euro USD pair. Okay, this is uptrend market. Okay, I will place a layer option. You can see this is strong seller's entry and single candle and single candle. There is a weak candle seller's entry at the strong momentum, and this also some continue the momentum, but there is a double bottom. This is a very strong candle, so next candle also expected the bearish candle. Why? Because this is a single candle, again single candle, again strong seller's entry. So this level sellers are very interested at the level, so that's the reason I will place a lower option. Okay, this is a winning trade. I'll check the next pair. Okay, I'll place a lower option. Okay, I'll place a lower option. It's a strong downtrend momentum. So there is a consolidation area, double bottom, and this is a hanging man. Make a new low. So there is a next buyer's entry point at here. Some sellers are interested at the level, so that's the reason I will place a lower option. This is a strong selling pressure, you can see, and this major trend is also downtrend, so that's the reason I will place a lower option. Let's see the result. 10 seconds more. Okay, this is also winning trade, but I will place only one trade, $1. Okay, no problem. Let's check the next pair. Okay, I will place a higher option. Okay, we'll place a higher option. The strong bullish candle, again some seller's entry. This strong momentum, again seller's entry. This candle not make a new low, and this a uptrend market. So I'm expecting next candle make a bullish candle, okay, after the downtrend momentum. So that's the reason I will place a higher option. Okay, this is also winning trade. I'll check the next pair. Okay, I'll place a higher option. This trade only 50-50 chances, and there is some sellers are interested here. Okay, this is a strong uptrend momentum, again some seller's entry. I will expected also continue the market, so that's the reason I will place a higher option. This is also strong bullish candle. Okay, okay, still some sellers are interested here, and my entry point also little bit late entry. Okay, this is ATM, but make a green candle. Some sellers are interested here. Okay, no problem. I'll check the next pair. Okay, there is a confusion, some levels. I'll check the level. Okay, there is a level. Okay, this is a strong candle. Okay, I will place a lower option. Some sellers are very strong at the level, so that's the reason I will place a lower option. And this candle break the levels, so I will expected candle make a some retracement candle. Let's see the result. Okay, 5 seconds. Okay, there is no seller's entry. Okay, this is uptrend market. I will try to recover this trade. I will check the perfect level. Okay, there is a level. Okay, okay, I will place a higher option. Oops. Okay, very late entry. Okay, there is a level also. Okay, let's see the result. But this is a very late entry. But this candle confirmedly close the bullish candle, but my late entry is probably maybe give you a loss of my trade. Okay, you can see. There is a sellers. Okay, I'll place a higher option for 2 trades, and this is a strong uptrend market. Okay, I will expected candle close bullish candle. And this candle only retracement candle. Okay. Okay, this is also winning trade. I am also lost my record. Okay, I'll check the next pair. Okay, I will place a higher option. This market is not good. But next seller's entry pointed here. There is a gap. This is a strong bullish candle. This is a strong bullish candle. This is an uptrend market. Okay, I will expect next reversal pointed here. So that's the reason I will place a higher option. You can see next seller's entry pointed here. This is a strong bullish candle, strong buyer's entry. Okay, this is also winning trade. Okay, I will place a 5 trades. All are winning trades. I hope if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. If you are interested, joining my Telegram course. Okay, thank you.